Concert, yeah. And big dinner that was held in the Winter Palace Arena, I think it was in Los Angeles, in November of 76. Okay. And that of course, I forget, but remember when we came out of the cinema at the Town Hall in Galway here, with some great friends of mine, some of them, most of them are gone now, most of them are dead, but they were selling the travel album. Vinyl, right?
Okay.
So, bought that. It was £5, some big money at the time, right? So, 3 years I used to play it, and it lost. But I found it just before the concert here the last night, on the 22nd. I brought it down. So, it's actually here now. It's going to be put into a case.
Really?
But the band guys loved it. Big band sound, and they managed to capture that so well the last night in Monroe, that they managed to capture that the lads from Dublin there, and all their guests that came. The guests took all the different roles of Eric Clapton, Van Morrison, yeah. Muddy Waters, and all the different musicians that came as to help the band in their last concert, and Bob Dylan, of course, they were the backing band, as we know. It's great.
And who was by your eye or ear the most resembling the original? Who was the best musician there and best character or best role playing? Like?
That older man.
Okay.
Okay. I think there were a lot of them were called Butler. I think he was the older Butler. Right? And he did a couple of a couple of different roles. I think Neil Diamond was one, and he did it well. And I can't think of the other one, but he did it so well. Maybe Muddy Waters as well. Or no, that was another person. They didn't try to. The only guy who looked a bit like Dylan, but the rest of them didn't try to look like him. Joni Mitchell, that girl that played her, was very good as well. But even the way the drummer, who was like Lee Van Helm, who was the main drummer and main singer in the band, that's the most famous one. The Weight. W-E-I-G-H-T.
Oh.
The very last one. Yeah?
Yeah.
Now, so if you're going to tie, if you're going to say you're lifting something,
yeah.
right, and you make sure it's good and secure and everything is in even.
Yeah.
So we need to do that because we're climbing on a ladder. So plenty of slack, right? And then again, and then again. Right, so that gives, that's good for holding the weight because each one ties up, tightens up on the other.
Yeah.
So that's just when we're using ladders and that way.
And it's easy.